Nikkei Daily Forecast, February 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei, as you can see, did almost nothing on Friday. And as a result, it appears that the market is simply going to continue to consolidate. But if we can get above the 18,000 yen level, we feel that the market then goes to the 20,000 yen level. Pullbacks at this point in time should be supported, and therefore, we are buyers and buyers only.